Asrai is just hoping that everyone thinks that it's the dress that's making her walk funny. Not the fact that she doesn't actually have any legs because she's a mermaid. Fingers crossed.